to share with you.
Some of those favorites obviously include my stuff, gift wine, and today's style editor Bobbie Thomas's stuff, Whoosh Beauty. So we're not going to show you all that, but we brought Bobbie here to share a roundup of our other favorite things and how you may be able to win them at home.
So Bobbie, we got heads full of things.
This is one of my favorite segments because these are items that we actually do love and use at the show. And let's start off with Marc Jacobs Beauty.
I'm crazy about his entire line.
Yes,
it's
you
fantastic.
Are. And one of your favorites is this cream highlighter stick. It's great.
It's like a luminescent for around on the top of the cheekbone. And it's just I love it.
You can just add this for a fresh, dewy glow.
Yeah.
Something else that he actually had Cindy Crawford's daughter modeling for the campaign, but the Glambition, these are his iconic
beautiful
eye palettes.
That's a great palette.
Really great palettes. They have different sheens from silk to satin. And then the lip glosses, High Shine Lacquer.
Stop it.
Your favorite is Sugar Sugar.
Mine is Boom.
Bold berry. And then they have a great matte gel eye pencil that's waterproof.
Great.
And their Velvet Noir mascara is really great for volumizing. So all of these will be online that you can check out. But these are great products that we love.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Now,
I'm going to let Kathie take this one away. Because
we love our Sonia. And she comes in and does, every month, she does all of our eyebrows. She's just the most brilliant artist when it comes to eyebrows. So, yes, she's got three different pencils.
What I love about this pencil is the angled tip mimics the brow shape. So when you actually use a tip like this, you can get a more natural look. And the texture is between powder and pencil. And she's got a spoolie on the other end so that you can brush it through.
It's just genius.
This is a really great natural looking product. And three shades are universal.
I like to call this the magic wand section.
Yes.
The magic wand. Evo products. The brush here is called Spike It. And it has boar bristles. And what's important about that is that it actually helps to stimulate the scalp. Mm-hmm. And it defrizzes. And Laura, our guru here behind the scenes that helps everybody's hair, all different textures, really swears by these brushes. I think it's hilarious on the packaging. It says a bit of a prick down the side. Just to point that out.
Yeah.
But they also have fun names like Shebang-a-Bang, Water Killer, Root Lift, and Canal. But it's all really great products, and they're no sulfates, paraben-free, which is a very big thing when it comes to hair care.
Thank you, Cassidy Gifford.
Yes, Cassidy.
Cassidy got me into Luzerne. It's skincare, and it's cleansing products, and it's...
You like it's natural,
It's so clean.
Yeah.
Really clean.
It is. And what I want to point out is the cult hero favorite is their Force de Vie, which really launched the line. This is a really hydrating product that's a cream for your face, but it's lightweight. And I think whether it's Cassidy or Kathy, many different ages can really benefit from this. They have a great micellar water, which helps clean and pull. And then they also have an overnight mask that helps you brighten and hydrate while you're sleeping.
Yes.
Okay. So check out those products.
All right.
Okay. Now I'm so excited. Okay, look.
Minted with us every year.
Yep. Minted helps us at so many events. It's a personal favorite. They did my baby shower. But I want to say, look down at the tag for that little child's apron. Haley Joy. And this is the deal with Minted for you folks at home, if you don't know them already. They support independent artists. They have everything from art to gifts to stationery to great cards if you need baby announcements, wedding announcements. Yep. But you can always see fresh art because they're drawing on people. It's a community. And I really love supporting the artists.
Absolutely.
Love Minted. And Hoda.
Last but not least,
Hoda
does not leave. Might be my favorite thing on all the tables.
Well, who doesn't want an adult blankie? This is White and Warren.
White and Warren, they're cashmere. You take it on a plane with you guys, you cozy up and wrap in, and you will be so snug on the plane. They're lightweight, so they don't make you hot. I'm taking it off.
Well, while she's obsessing
like
over
butter.
It at home, if you're looking for that one gift that's a great staple, this is a blanket. It's a poncho. It's an instant dinner wrap. I mean, it's really the most versatile piece, and it'll be so great for baby, too.
So I'm excited. We're going to have our big event tonight.
We will see you tonight,
Yes. We'll be there tonight.
Okay. For a chance to win all these products, head to our Facebook page at KLGandHoda.com.